Hello. Dear students, thanks to all of you. Today I shall write you a story, The Fox and the Hare. walks and the waves. One day Fox was very hungry. He was roaming here and there looking for food, but he could not get any food. He became hopeless and was going under a vine. He saw some ripe grapes hanging from the branch of a vine. He wanted to eat the grapes, but the grapes were too high to reach the fox. So he jumped again and again to reach the grape, but he could not. Every time he jumped, he remained beyond the reach. At last he understood that these grapes were not for him. So he left the vineyard saying that the grapes are sour. Moral, sorry.